I gotta broadcast. It's in my blood. Oh, hey, whoa, hey, yo. This is where I'm supposed to be, right? Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to be. Okay.
You and your girlfriend talk too much.
She's basically always said my name. Now.
No.
Oh. Fuck me, I ran out of missiles. What a horse's ass. That was a great way to start. that was stupid. That was stupid on so many levels. How many missiles do I have? 14. God damn it. That was so stupid. Yeah, needless to say, I really fucked that up. I'm just gonna start popping grenades in both directions.
You and your girlfriend.
Jason! I know, I already did that joke.
Move the armor! Now!
No.
Holy shit, he almost tried to- he almost one-hit kill me again. It's a good thing I twitched when I twitched.
You okay?
Better than I was. I found a schematic of the entire base. I bet you can download it and we can find the quickest way out.
Oh,
okay. Baby, I got most of this thing mapped anyway.
Good thinking.
By the way, does that suit have any other enhancements?
You can put me down and...
And you can go.
We can go.
No, just you. Take my cell phone, get somewhere you have a signal. Call for help.
What about you?
These bastards are planning to invade San Francisco. The best case scenario, I stop them cold. Worst case, I delay them and whatever cavalry you call finishes the job.
Are you sure?
No, I'm not sure. Now get out of here before I think about it any longer.
You pull this off, I'll give up the ass.
Happy dead. Armor, or computer, whatever. Can you run a full systems check? Make sure this thing is running at full capacity.
Unable to comply. Following components are missing. Hookshot. Thrust amplifier. Inertial element. Fusion helmet. All components required for systems to be fully integrated.
Well, damn. Ooh, this just stopped being linear. Neat. Oh. But there's a key component right there. I guess I'll follow their lead for now. Now we got missiles, though, so there's nowhere I can't go. Alright, we'll follow their lead for now. I'm comfortable with that. Good night. Ain't got time for you. Oh, did drop health though, or something. What I really want to do is go through there and then up instead of down. Okay. Oh. 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 Wow. That was one of the luckiest shots I've ever pulled off in my life. Oh wait, no, I can't go down. Shit. Right? How the fuck do I get there? Okay, yeah, I do want to go down. Ooh, I'm losing my head. Okay, that was special. Oh my god, that's a live wire! That can hurt me! That's really unfair. Well. Oh, jeez, that's gotta be a foam thing. Yep, and it gives me more foam. Alrighty. Alright, next up is... up. Wait, what? It's telling me about my oxygen meter? I haven't had an oxygen meter in fucking 4 hours in this game. I just love climbing rocks. Rock climbing, Crow. Can't buy rock climbing. Milk it. Don't you... Mm-hmm. There we go. Again, missiles required to get missiles. Okay. Alright, we'll just stick to the linear path then. Whee! Oh, God damn it. I mean, really? Ugh. The walkling ability is, like, so nightmarishly not consistent. Boomski. Why'd you do that? They're not even letting me wall climb that. Damn it, stop hopping there. That's stupid. More grenades. You never have too many grenades. This is where I want to go, right? Yep. Huh. Oh, come on. Those 2x4s are holding up to a friggin' bionic arm punch. Oh, jeez, Louise, I didn't want to do that. Okay, boy, calm down. Takes missiles to make missiles, boy. Bloop. Foam to get foam. I swear to Christ. Da-da-da-da. Oh, wow, I forgot about this. Or what do I gotta stand in it? Okay. I guess that's what they wanted me to do. Does anybody else hear the Halloween theme playing? More grenades. Okay, oh god, no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck! There we go. Oh, fucker. That's why the music's trilling, because I was stuck in a hole. Alright, let's just get a clear idea of what we're doing here. Okay. Oh, wow. We're not that far from, our objective. Uh-oh. What did I just do? Oh, no. Oh, hello! Jesus Christ! Oh, wow. Tread looks exposed in the back. Oh, I heard it. Alright. I guess I'll try missiles on it. At its ass. That's a tough shot, though. Yeah, I got it, I think. Not even gonna waste another shot over there. Use the missiles, you bastards! Each component is guarded by a robot more goofy than the last. Well, might as well save. And restock my missiles. Getting a lot of slowdown all of a sudden. I still have no idea how to beat these things. Although they don't seem to pose a threat, so I don't know why I should care.
This could be useful.
Hookshot acquired.
Ooh,
operating
hey.
Capacity at 70%.
Alright, let's look up how to use this thing. Okay. Can I hook these fuckers? Oh. Okay, that's useful. Okay. I'm getting the hang of it. Oh, don't reload, sir. Reloading's a really bad idea. Okay, there's a hole there. Jesus. More missiles for me. Oh, can I? Yeah, that felt pretty fucking good, I gotta admit. Whoa! Oh, come on, I was up there, goddammit. There we go. Thank you. Refill all my goodies! Oh, that was fucking useful. You're hit. What about me? That's funny. There's... Uh-oh, what did I just do? More grenades! Probably could have just fucking double jumped. Now I submerge this entire section again. You know, guys, maybe you shouldn't put all these weapons that other people can use in your super secret base. Excuse me. Oh, shit. I was supposed to go that way. I need to get... I wonder if I can shoot that water down. Oh! This isn't where they want me to go, though. I wonder if I can put the water down with a grenade in that fucking pipe. It's worth a shot. Nope. Well, I mean, I should be able to drain the water out of here with this thing. Let's try the foam. Nope. I'm clipping right through the floor, too. Oh, I think I fucked up. Now that I have the shot, I shouldn't have done that. Is there any way to get down there? Yeah, I gotta take the long way. Fuck. Take the long way home. Oh, thank you. You survive, buddy. Okay, there's people coming. Should I dare? Should I kill? Whoa, uh-oh. Oh, I meant there, I thought I clipped out of the world. Uh-oh. This says I'm supposed to be able to go through there, but I can't. Oh, you know what? I bet I can shoot those damn boxes. Nope. Oh, I can shoot this. I thought I fucked myself royally. Let me just try something. Maybe I can hook that up. Platforming by a maniac. Oh shit! God damn it. All I want to do is shoot that hook shot up there. Although, there's really no reason for me to do that, so fuck it. Boy, that music was getting awful serious. Oop, God damn it. Gunshot thing for more missiles. Okay. Okay. Indy, cover your heart.
Sweet! Shortcut!
Yeah, but I wanna run. Yeah, sweet. Shortcut. Great. I wanna run it. Oh. Hey, buddies. Oh, oh! What the hell did I just do? Oh, okay, I was over there. There must be a way to get up there from the other side. There we go. Another phone. Come on, shoot that fucker. There. Jesus Christ, did they expect me to jump that? Wow, sure looks that way. Oh, maybe that's what I gotta do. Is that... I can't tell. It doesn't look it. No idea what the fuck to do. Whoa, well, God damn it. That's definitely blue, and the only way to get through there is with a... do it from this side, I guess. Alright, well, if I can't figure this out, I'm not gonna go nuts on this stupid thing. Wait a minute. Where was that stupid thing? Yeah, okay. That's interesting. I didn't know if you jump, you can cling to the ceiling. Which is what I need to do. Bingo! Dun, 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 dun. Hey! Fuck you. There is something grotesquely satisfying about that. Oh, I can go downstairs and see about that, Oh, I can do a lot of stuff over here. I See how many of those things I have. Son of a bitch. That fucker is tough. For shits and giggles, I'm gonna go downstairs. I know I don't have enough for the whole shebang, but we gotta be a lot closer. Okay. I don't even know what's over there. I've never gotten all the codex before. God, I got 32 missiles already. Where are we going now? Ooh. I still don't know what can make me survive that water. Oh, the hook shot can. Oh, okay, I'm gonna try that. Oh, jeez. But that's funny, because that thing's got a blue thing to it. I wonder... I gotta try it. Oh, I can run on the ceiling! I can run on fucking water. God damn it. This thing better fucking be worth it. Oh, shit! Ah, God damn it, I almost died again. All right, well. That was worth it, even if only to appease my mind. God, I love the way he stops like that. Okay. God damn it. Still gonna kill me. God damn it. Why didn't we do this? Oh, it's a missile. to get more missiles. That's that then, right? Although they want me to go up there. And I need to get up there to get where I'm going. But I want to challenge this heat bullshit again. So I need to get up there. Okay. I'm just wondering what the repair crews must hate me. I just fixed this goddamn panel and it's fucked up again. Nay-nay. That felt pretty good. Now, if I go all the way down, it's gonna kill me. Oh, no, no, that's right, I can get past that. But I don't know... No, because it's actually... I can't. Yes, okay. Now I'm going the right way. To the cows, we'll have some get together, have a few laughs. I'm trying to just see where I'm supposed to go here. Aha, fuck you. Another phone back. Whew. All right. Wait a minute. Can I even get up there? How do I get up there? Well, that's fucked up. How the fuck do I even do that? Shit, I think I fucked up. Ah, well, we'll see what happens. See if I can get down there from there. Bullshit. Fucking sniper rifle, little fucker. Really? That's... Wow. Okay. I could have hookshotted that. I'm such an asshole. Okay. I'm pretty sure I can still hookshot over there. I think I gotta go down there again and hookshot. Over there from. It's the only way I see getting to the other side of the, But don't do it this time, we'll find something else to do. Jesus Christ. Because the only reason I'm doing this so much is because I'm almost done for the night. And didn't want to try and get too much further story-wise. This game's a lot longer than I thought it was. Heat shit, because that's gonna kill me. Thank you, camera. Thank you fucking so much, camera. Wow. No, don't you fucking. Holy shit, I don't know how much shit I lost. Oh my god, when was the last time I saved? I doubt I got that fucking. I didn't get it. Okay, I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna save and I'm gonna be done for the night. Because holy fuck, is that annoying. Wait, did I even get the hat? Double jump stopped working too, that was fucked up. Are you shitting me? Get in there. Wow. Yeah, I might have played a little too long tonight. I think I should have quit while I was ahead. Even kicking the turret gives me no pleasure. Interesting. Oh, might as well get this thing. Obviously, this has something that I have to be able to. Like, I have to be able to get to these things. I have to be able to move these? Wow, I don't know. That's what you get, sir. What time is it? It's almost time anyway. Now, where do they want me to go? Straight up. I couldn't get there because of the block thing, but I can go up. Okay. Try a couple more things before I'm done. Thank you. can't hookshot these things, can I? Nope. I can hook on them. Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? You're fucking kidding me. Oh, I'm so fucking annoyed. You have no idea how annoyed I am. Oh, that is so goddamn piss off fucking annoying. I hate instant deaths like that. It's just such cheap fucking garbage. Yeah, where the fuck did you come from? There's a missile one, okay. Sometimes this game can throw like this. I can't believe it took me that long to figure that out. Okay, what else have we got here? We don't have as a save room, and now I'm getting fucking paranoid. Where's the nearest goddamn save room? Oh, right down the hall. Great. Okay. I want to get that last thing. Then I'm going to save and then I'm done for the night. Why does there have to be a secret right there? Really? What? He did just save. Oh, there you go. Instant death. That's going to do it. I done fucked up. And I'm done for the night. It's almost 2 in the morning. Time for very stupid people to go to sleep. Wait a minute. There's a fucking... Holy shit, that fucking guy survived a grenade, like an exploding bomb in the mouth. Yeah, I'm done.